Commercial aviation connects billions of travellers and moves millions of tonnes of cargo every year, providing the global economy with nearly 63 million jobs and contributing $2.7 trillion to the global gross domestic product. It does this in a safe and secure way while reducing its environmental impact. ICAO has achieved unprecedented progress on a variety of measures that contribute to environmental protection and also to the attainment of UN Sustainable Development Goals. Since the 1960s, aircraft have become 80% more energy efficient and 75% quieter. Aviation, domestic and international, as a whole accounts for about 2% of global emissions, with international aviation accounting for about 1.3%. Working under the UNFCC and the Paris Agreement, governments can reduce greenhouse gas emissions from all domestic sources, such as power generation, agriculture and road transport, including emissions from domestic aviation. Reducing emissions from international aviation is the responsibility of ICAO and its member states. In 2010, ICAO adopted two sectoral aspirational goals: 2% annual fuel efficiency improvement and carbon neutral growth from 2020 onwards. It also adopted a basket of measures. However, technological and operational improvements alone are not enough to meet the carbon neutral growth goal. Alternative sustainable fuels require further development and maturity to make a significant contribution to reducing CO2 emissions. To fill the emissions gap, the 39th ICAO Assembly agreed on a global market-based measure to help achieve the carbon neutral growth. The agreed scheme is referred to as CORSIA, which stands for Carbon Offsetting and Reduction Scheme for International Aviation. Offsetting is the process through which a company or organisation compensates for its carbon emissions by buying credits from the carbon market. These credits are generated by projects that reduce carbon emissions in different parts of the world. For example, by planting trees that absorb carbon or replacing fossil fuels with renewable energy sources such as wind and solar. Taking into account the different circumstances of different countries, CORSIA was designed to incorporate a phased-in implementation. States' participation in the pilot and first phase from 2021 to 2026 is voluntary. As of October 2016, 66 states that represent 86.5% of global international aviation activities announced their voluntary participation in the CORSIA from its outset. For the second phase from 2027, all states with an individual share of international aviation activities above 0.5% of the total, or whose cumulative share reaches 90% of the total, are required to participate. Least developed countries, small island developing states, and landlocked developing countries are exempted from participation unless they volunteer to decide to do so. CORSIA is based on a route-based approach. This means that only emissions from international flights between two states, where both the origin and destination states are included in CORSIA, are part of the scheme. Once we know the participation of states and the coverage of air routes between participating states under CORSIA, we calculate the offsetting requirements for individual aircraft operators every year. Each operator monitors its annual fuel consumption from all its flights on the routes covered by CORSIA and estimates its annual CO2 emissions. Each operator reports this data to the national authority of the state. ICAO collects all CO2 emissions data and estimates a sectoral growth factor of emissions. Using the sectoral growth factor of emissions every year, each operator calculates the amount of CO2 offsetting requirements by multiplying its emissions with a sectoral growth factor. The operator then purchases a number of emissions units equivalent to this requirement from the carbon market. Each emissions unit corresponds to one tonne of CO2 that was reduced by another project or programme. To ensure that operators, states and ICAO are able to implement the scheme starting in 2021, ICAO is currently developing rules and procedures for a monitoring, reporting and verification system, criteria for emissions units to be purchased by aircraft operators and registries. These rules and procedures will safeguard the environmental integrity of the scheme by ensuring that the offsets are of high quality and come from reliable sources. ICAO, in partnership with governments and international organisations, will assist all states to put in place the necessary infrastructure to ensure that they are ready to implement CORSIA. Starting in 2022, the scheme will be reviewed every 3 years. Climate change is a global problem which requires global solutions. The CORSIA is a global scheme for the international aviation industry. ICAO is doing what it knows to do best: connect the world by bringing people closer together while reducing its environmental impact and contributing to the sustainable future of our planet.